Hello, all you dragons, dinos, demons, weebs, and portal masters. I am Speaker, and today we're continuing with the LEGO series. Now, before we begin, I have a way to get you to like and subscribe. And that way is... boom, demon waifu. Subscribe to the channel now, because it's hot. Let's keep going. No, let me in. There we go. Cold. I'm getting a blanket. Because it's cold. Somebody just came home, and I'm pretty sure it's my mother. Because my dad's already here. Alright, let me turn this up a little bit so you can hear. I think I should do it. Ooh! Alright then, I believe we are still in episode 1. I can't just search my character, can I? No, I cannot. I think we're on episode 5. Yep, we are. We take the palace. Skip that. Ooh, death. And planes will be one first. That's different. What's this do? Oh, and I can drive it. That's cool. Or hi, R2. Studs, because I want the money. Can this thing fire when I'm driving it? Yes, it can. Die, all of you. That probably wasn't a good idea. Thank you. are you hitting your shots? You have better aim than a player in Fortnite. You're a battle droid. Grab this mini kit. Ah! You know what? Oh, there's these guys. I'm just gonna use the one that we get up here. Let's just pretend that didn't happen. I'm just gonna go over here. Oh, we get dirty because. Why do these things have to go on the walls? It makes it so I can't get them. Everyone getting a pressure plate. Yeah. I summon with the jump higher. I don't really know what I did there, but okay. Let's go see what's over here. I need Sith Lord for that. Oh, crap. Now, how am I supposed to get up there? There we go. That's how we get rid of it. Although I don't think I can get up there without being a, you know, Sith Lord. So I have to keep going through this level. Alright, come here, you bunch of slow pokes. Well, I'm gonna turn into the gun guy real quick. I like using shooting characters. Wait. These guys before I go and collect treasure. How'd you guys get up here? I guess it's not that big of a deal. I don't want to use that on you, R2. I wanted to do this. There. The good news about this part is that all the studs will stay in this one area thanks to the whole wall being there, where the barrier is. I can't get up there, I'm too small. Yeah, I can't jump high enough. Thank you. What's this? Small character, okay? No, I want my boy. My boy right here. But I can't get up there because he doesn't have the power to double jump. I can come down here though. Also, he can't seem to fight either, so that sucks. You know what? I'm too lazy to go up all that again. Archie, come here. I'm waiting. There you are. Probably should have waited to do that. All right, future Darth Vader, you come here. Before I go over here. Why does this game torture me? Thank you.
Yes, there we go. Oh, we got more droids. Have like a way they come off, so that's actually useful. Can I get up here, please? No, I cannot. What's up for that? Studs, which is money in this universe. We need it to buy characters and crap. Come on, guys. Hold on a second, I gotta go down here, don't I? Oh, it's already open. I'm really dumb. At least it's only one stud this time. Easier to collect than a bunch. did not mean to do that. I'm gonna stay on here. You guys have fun. Well, that was a waste of time. At least they got me a bunch of stuff. Okay. I guess that's so. All right. I already got up there with the other thing, though. I don't know why I need to go up there again. Free money. Go up. Verdica in there. I'm going to ignore that for now. Oh, I can't break it? I guess I gotta get something else first. Okay, time to store it. What the heck? Well, the game is still deciding if it wants to let you destroy it. Ah, red brick. Yes. I wonder what that gives me. I can't really do anything over here unless I have, like, free play on. Okay, now let's go kill the Droidica. After I get these studs. For some reason want to run away from me. Alright, now let's go get the Droidica. You know, you could fire at us at any time. I mean, I'm not really paying attention to you right now. So, ow. So what, it's only when I pass this barrier? Ow! My studs! There. Ah! Yeesh. My studs. You can't do that to me. I can't even go back here. This game likes to tease me, and I don't like it. Wait, not that way yet. There's a staircase over here, and also this light switch. Wait. Aha, there are studs right here. Now I gotta save these fools. I don't know why I did that. Nothing over here. Why is that even impossible to be up there then? Nothing over there for me. This. Yes, I can. So much faster. I love it. Ah! Woo! I saved myself. Again. Oh. Yes. Three studs. Wait, there is a blue one over here. I must have it. There we go. Use the force, Luke. My friend told me what I learned. Asked me what I learned in Jedi school. I'm like, I learned how to blow up crap with the Force. Finish up this level, then. Come here, R2. As Megatron would say, super slap. Padme battle. Who else? R2-D2, finally. Anakin Skywalker, as a kid. Continue. One of the best Sith Lords. this thing for? Like a boss. And these things give you a lot of gems. I mean, a lot of cash. There we go. Bridge complete. Let's get all the cash around here before we go move on. And get this one too. Yes. Now we need to collect all these stones. Yes, I'm over here. Give me the money. Yes. Yes, give it all to me. Now let's see if we can get up there. There he is. Me, I'm just collecting treasure right now. I'll get to you in a second. Okay, I need a guy that has explosives for that. There we go. just have to get those. Gone with you, battle droid. You must go down. And now we got droidicas. How lovely. Yes, I got True Jedi. Get on the other one. Oh wait, we both got to hit those, don't we? Here, boy. Money. How dare you, sir? First of all, his legs fell down there with him. That doesn't make any sense. Finish story. .6% complete. Now then, let us see. What's this? I don't know what that is. I will come back to it. Let's see what new characters there are. Guard, Padme, Watto, Pit Droid. Ah, Darth Maul. Yes, we'll buy him. Now let's move on to episode 2, which is one of my favorite episodes. in here. Bounty Hunter Pursuit. Alright. Oh yeah, I forgot there's like a... I haven't played this game that much, so I always forget that there's like a new first level to this. You're in trouble, kid. What kind of speeder has laser cannons? Dang, I didn't want to hit those things, I wanted to hit the weird laser turrets. There we go. Come on. Give me all the money, or the studs, or whatever these things are called. Do a big U-turn and try to click as much as I can. There we go. Thank you. Man, this is hard. Please go, thank you. Let's go back here and start from over here. Now we're getting somewhere. Apparently it doesn't want me to go over there. Well, why put something there when I can't destroy and get what's mine? This is a free area to roam around. You don't have to, like, you know, keep moving forward no matter what happens. Why can't this be like the pod racing level where it just gives it to me whenever it breaks something? Seen the movie. Anakin, how many times have I told you to stay away from power couplings? Can I get more out of this thing, please? Thank you. Ah, we're doing this again, huh? Okay, I'm getting the hang of it now. Shooting me. Let me shoot you instead. Ow. Will you stop that? Killed again, but at least I got rid of those things. One or something? I don't think I did. Okay, I gotta run those things over. There we go. Go. I gotta get these over here, I believe. think I missed a little bit. I got back. Yes! I got true Jedi, no matter how difficult it was. I should have waited to fire that off. Boss fight now, huh? Got him. What time is it for me, real quick? Hold on a second. Let's do this. The menu. Alright, we still got a little bit of time to do some more of this. Give me a second while I go and take care of something, though.
I'm back.
Let's continue. Preferably before I get sleepy, because it's a work night, I have to go to work in the morning, so... Yeah, before I go to bed, quite early. Alright, continue. And hopefully this time it's not a pain like that last level.
Skip.
Now we have R4. I can't get up there. Or we need to go across here. I'll help you with your little light in a bit. I need to just collect some of these studs. and says me. Come on, keep going. You darn broom. That's all of them. Yep, it is. I'll be taking all of that. Here. Wait, there's some gem. There's some stuff that came out of it. Give me. Let's hope that there's no enemies to start off with in this level. Actually, I don't think there are any enemies besides the boss at the end. Just a window. I can't go in there yet. I need a stormtrooper to access that. Forgot about those things, whatever they are. Oh wow, they're doing the dance thing again. He's not gonna do anything this time. I'll be coming after you in a second, okay? R4, come here. It's too high up, I can't grab it with R4. Better than that, Jango Fett. And I can't go up here without a grappler hook. Now we can go and do this thing. R4. Need your help. Thank you. Yes, the famous tracking device. Let's go back to the Mos Eisley Cantina for a bit before we do the next level. And yes, we are doing one more level. Let's see if there's any, Oh, yep, there's TC-14, he's out here. There's this guy, there's Obi-Wan, there's younger Obi-Wan over there. Can I play as Boba Fett yet? There's a clone, and those two guys. There's Dexter Jetster, and Zam Wissell. Let's do a clone. I wish I could just turn in here right now. But we got more characters right here. Darth Maul, come here, boy! Now everyone's gonna kill each other. Sneaky Obi-Wan. The Genosians can see you. So you were just next to that planet the whole time? Okay, that's believable. go. More studs for me. Wait, what's this? Hold on a second, did I miss one of these? Oh, yes, I did. Oh no, my wife is dead. What's up, droid boy? Alright, you come over here. I need you to help with something. Oh, it just stopped all those. Okay. Also, I like how they made the minifigures in the old game sound like Anakin. That's actually really cool. Of course I need a stormtrooper for that. do it, or Anakin? I can't really get over, change to Anakin unless I'm close to him, so I gotta get on this thing. Hey, what's up, man? Tricked me. Open says me. I think I went the right way. I don't want to go this way yet. Actually, I don't think I can even get up here with R2-D2 yet. Oh, yes I can. R2, get over here. Where are you? Oh, I thought I could make it. Dang it. Oh, there you are. Wait a second, where'd C-3PO come from? I mean, I'm not complaining, but how come he's all of a sudden here? Now he's gone. Oh, wait, no, he's over there. Okay. Where's Anakin? He has help. Again. Sorry, C-3PO. There we go. Come on. What the? How did that hurt me? Jumper. Go. You kidding me right now? Why? Really? Good riddance, my gosh, dude. I don't feel bad about it. No, I need the golden what would be a good word to describe us the secret here? Golden snooty bag, I guess. Dare you, sir? Guys, that'll be our last level for today.
you enjoy, like and subscribe and do all that fun stuff. If you need more convincing, how about I show you another demon waifu? Anyway, see you next time.